Now, before we get too far down this road, I want to state something unequivocally. I want to be as clear as I can be. Believe women. Believe them when they tell you about their experiences of sexual assault and harassment. Believe them when they talk about their fear. Believe them when they talk about the negative effects that these instances have had on their life.